I thought it was him. Please don't hurt me.
I'm Elsa, a half-wolf, but I'm not dangerous. My only crime is I trusted the half-human secrets to the wrong man. I live here with my daughter, but one day she got very sick. He promised to cure her, but kidnapped her instead. He returned her only after I told him everything about half-humans. I tried to warn the others, but he tortured me and locked me in here. He made that costume and pretended to be a half-wolf to commit those crimes. It wasn't me!
Her wounds prove she was tortured. Her posture and gestures indicate she is anxious, but not guilty.
Bravo, Detective. You found the werewolf torturing Munich, but it's so sad that you tragically died while catching the monster.
Investigation brought me to the werewolf's castle where I found its inhabitant, the half-wolf Elsa. She turned out to be another victim. Vince warned me about the castle, but I didn't listen. Dr. Richter tried to kill me and took Elsa. To reveal his plans and stop him, I must find his secret laboratory.
Thank heavens, it's you, Detective. Don't worry about me. Hurry to the street festival at the square. He's keeping the other half-humans there. Take this.
Detective,
it's you. Richter improved my potion and injected us. Now we can't change back to our human form. We can't escape either, or someone will see us. The doctor's going to reveal us to the crowd, so we take the fall for his crimes. They'll kill us, just because we're different. Please, make the antidote at my pharmacy and bring it to us.
After curing Ilse's daughter, Dr. Richter discovered half-humans and became obsessed with experimenting on them to create a superhuman. He created a costume and used it to attack the citizens. That's how he started the werewolf rumors and caused the people to fear them. He then used Schlanger's potion to reveal the other half-humans and caught them. Showing their true faces to the crowd will spark nothing less than a war. If I can prepare an antidote and give it to the half-humans, I'll prove he's simply a madman to the crowd and gain time for the police to arrive.
you again. I'm about to make a scientific breakthrough. These beasts' lives will be sacrificed in its name, and so shall you.
Arrested for his crimes, but his potions sparked a revolution in medicine. The half-human's secret wasn't revealed, and so, to ordinary people, they remain grim fairy tales.
Well, with Munich behind us, what's next, sir?
Another dark city, my friend.